Akhilesh Yadav and Jayant Chaudhary are continuously campaigning in Western Uttar Pradesh, where you could see, you know, the two top leaders of the Samajwadi Party and the Rashtriya Lok Dal continuously going from one village to other in the Western Uttar Pradesh and appealing the voters to support their alliance. What is to be noted that in Agra today, while Jayant Chaudhary attacked Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath on his Garmi Nikal Denge comment, on the other side, Akhilesh Yadav said that the Baba Mukhya Mantri ko mohabbat se lagav nahi hai, nafrat se lagav hai. That means the Chief Minister does not want love, rather he does politics of hate. So that is how Akhilesh Yadav and Jayant Chaudhary have been continuously attacking the BJP and Yogi Adityanath government. The Western Uttar Pradesh will vote on 10th of February. This Agra belt, 9 seats were won by the Bharatiya Janata Party in 2017 battle, and this time around the duo is trying to dethrone BJP not only from the Uttar Pradesh but also from this belt. With video journalist Ankit Khandelwal, this is Amit Bhardwaj for India Today from Agra.